Cage lever open, racing and in front is taken by Renbois. Rushing up the wheel, power over, around the outside now, Orient Pearl, then followed by Mangaro. Fabiola is next online, Shining Gold. And going along for the first turn, Renbois being joined by Orient Pearl. Alain coming up now, power over, then followed by Fabiola. Two lengths behind now in Fifi's Mangaro. Running in sixth position, Shining Gold, and followed by Good Hope. Entry number six, Sharp Eye and Smarty Gibson. Into the back, they travel. Orient Pearl, Renbois, firing it out for the leader. Orient Pearl from the outside leads by neck, followed by Renbois. Renbois regains the lead, followed by Orient Pearl. Fabiola now coming closer in third. It is still Renbois leading the pack, followed by Orient Pearl. And here comes Fabiola Mangaro rushing up. Good Hope, Shining Gold, Sharp Eye. Basil Renbois, a long shot leads by length. Here comes Fabiola Mangaro, Sharp Eye, Nadia Elser, and Good Hope, Shining Gold, sneaking in. Towards the final turn, we've got five runners in front. Sharp Eye, four wide, Shining Gold, Fabiola in between horses, but still Sharp Eye leading now by a length, followed by Shining Gold, Mangaro, Nadia Elson, and Good Hope, but still Sharp Eye leading by some three lengths now, and finally Sharp Eye, Shining Gold, Good Hope, Mangaro, Fabiola, Renbois, Mary Gibson, Power Over, and Orient Pearl.